And John Waters is this gay filmmaker from Baltimore, and he was one of the original, OG do-it-yourself filmmakers, where he just went out and did it, despite, not having a lot of money or getting a green light from a studio. He just went out and made these movies, and he found people that also liked them.